Hello YouTube, Hot Lead Retired here. Well, you can see all them companies dumping Trump. But love him or hate him, he's got a set of balls and he ain't afraid to show them. And I think it's refreshing to see a candidate that's not afraid of the hot topics, man, that says what's on his mind and speaks the truth and is not politically correct, is not afraid to say what he thinks. I think it's great. I mean, you got to give him that. If you hate him, if you love him, you got to give him that, man. He's not going to be influenced by these companies. And if this was happening to any other candidate out there, Democrat or Republican, they would be doing backflips through hula hoops trying to please these companies. They would be scared that, oh God, these companies are going to do me under. I got to do something. I got to do something. I got to go on here and apologize. Well, I, for one, it makes me feel good to see somebody get up there and say what they believe and not get back up there 2 or 3 days later and say, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. That's what I like about Trump. And that's what we probably need right now. I want somebody that's not going to stand on the fence trying to please everybody. And you know what? He's not running for the president of Mexico. He's running for president of the United States. Who cares about Mexico? Screw Mexico, man. They're not. Them Mexicans ain't Americans. And Trump's not going to shut down legal immigration. All he wants to do is keep the illegals out of here. Secure the border. He's not going to do away with immigration. Everybody's twisting everything around, man. The media. I mean, really, why should the American president care about Mexican citizens? We should. They're not Americans. Now, he's running for the president of the United States, not the president of Mexico or China or Japan or any other country. It's America, the United States. That's what they're running for. They're not running for the president of the world. It's America. Take care of Americans. Why not take care of the Americans? That's the people that he's going to be president of. Not Univision. Not NBC. Macy's. He's not president of that. He's not running for president of that. Anyway, that's just my 2 cents. Thanks for watching.